I guys continue this one. So that place before, that was a food stand. Mga tindahan, mga pagkain dito dati. Yan. Mula dyan. Yan, ganyan. Yan. Tapos yan ang pinakalumang building. Yan. Katabi yan ang immigration. Yan. Yun ang sawa ko. Walking. Lakad ang lakad. Yan yung immigration. Sarado pa. Mga 7 o'clock ang bukas. Bago makapasok. Ayan, may linya na dito yung asawa ko.
I'm just looking around.
Looking around, huh? So, did you see something there around? No?
Well, I was wondering. See, it's like a little coffee shop in there, but it's for inside.
Okay, inside?
It's not something that everybody can go to, which is kind of weird. There is a Starbucks over here. When it's got Wi-Fi, you can't connect to the Wi-Fi. So I guess it's there for Wi-Fi decoration. I even asked, Lindsay, come in here, you get Wi-Fi? Oh no. She wants to have free Wi-Fi.
No Wi-Fi.
Yeah, but it's a lie. Well.
Well. No Wi-Fi?
I do think that there's a app you can get that I should have gotten before I come in here. That will allow free Wi-Fi. I've seen the app several times and I've ignored it. And I should not have Wi-Fi. It's supposed to be free Wi-Fi. I understand there's Wi-Fi almost everywhere in Manila, but I don't know that for sure. That's just what I've heard.
Or maybe that Wi-Fi selected. That's a selected store. You can have that Wi-Fi.
Well, there's that. I think. There's a free Wi-Fi you can get that has advertisements on it. I believe. I think there's a free Wi-Fi you can get and hooked up and it gives you ads. Who knows? I guess.
Maybe immigration inside have a Wi-Fi.
But I know you have to have a solid line to get the app. You can't just get the app.
Okay. Ina mo sa saan naman siya pupunta? Oh my God. Okay, guys.
I feel like you're a spy and I'm here to watch.
Okay, I stop it. Say bye-bye.
Bye, American.
Oh, okay.